Hi, we're here in Capernaum by the sea, and this church was built over St. Peter's home. St. Peter had a very large home for the day. It is not much of a stretch at all to understand him as a wealthy person, a very wealthy person for his time. Many historians believe he was a wealthy fisherman, which he was a fisherman, and his father was very wealthy as well. And Peter had a comfortable home here. He was right next to the synagogue, which meant that he could worship on a regular basis and he could be in good order and good standing with God, always worshiping in the synagogue. He had a beautiful view of the sea. He could keep an eye on his businesses and his transactions and the comings and goings of his time. He had a very comfortable life here. And Jesus says to him when he calls him, Jesus gets on Peter's boat and makes it into his own pulpit. And Jesus says, come and follow me and I will make you fishers of men. This really resonated with Peter. And just let this sink in. Peter left this incredibly luxurious, comfortable, wealthy life. And he followed Jesus and he spread the good news of Jesus throughout the world. And he, he was even willing to be crucified. And not only crucified, but he said, I am not worthy to be crucified as my Lord was. Crucify me upside down. What a testimony. See you guys.